Hey guys, welcome to Wecivil Engineers. In this video, I'm going to teach you how to calculate the number of cement bags in volume of 1 meter cube and 1 cubic feet. So let's get started. Since we all know that one cement bag contains 50 kg of cement and the density of cement equals to 1440 kg per meter cube. To calculate the number of bags in 1 meter cube, you have to remember a simple formula, that is number of cement bags in 1 meter cube equals to weight of cement in 1 meter cube, that is density of cement divided by weight of the cement in one bag, which is equals to 1440 divided by 50. If you divide 1440 by 50, then you will get it as 28.80 numbers. So we need 28.80 number of bags in volume of 1 meter cube. To calculate the number of bags in 1 cubic feet, we must know the relation between meter cube and cubic feet. Since we know that 1 meter cube equals to 35.3147 cubic feet, number of bags in 1 cubic feet equals to 28 divided by 35.3147, which is equals to 0.815 numbers. So we need 0.815 numbers of bags in 1 cubic feet. If this video is helpful for you, then give a thumbs up, and if you are new to my channel, then subscribe to my channel. Thank you guys. Thank you for watching.